What up, YouTube? It's the Ag House family. Follow us, share, comment, like, and don't forget to hit the little bell in the right hand corner so that you can be notified whenever we upload new content. We are back with video number 3 on how to boil crawfish for all my West Coast, East Coast people. Come here, Danielle. I want y'all to meet my sissy. Hold on, she gonna come back. But right now, we are at the point where they putting butter in a pot.
And splashing everywhere.
We usually put like potatoes, onions. What else, y'all?
We got the stove. Yeah, we got butter everywhere.
And all that stuff. So sausage, lemons.
Oh, what are you?
But we don't have no potatoes because they left them at the store.
We did not do that at the store.
Danielle, look at our sex. Look at all that sexiness. Go ahead, girl. Tell my she don't do YouTube. Okay.
Damn, I bet they just felt like, damn, when we get, you know what I'm talking? You been up there.
Yeah, like it's hard to go to.
Y'all want to see something?
What the hell? Hey, I lied on video. That's gonna look so funny.
Going crazy down.
Hey! something. This thing had to be something wrong with it. There's no way. Like, why did not heat up?
Why the button's not here? It is, because I feel it's hot. You don't feel it on this side? It's cold on this side. I feel my side. Dang, wait, you put the lid.
Y'all, I'm sorry. I know each video we supposed to put the crawfish in, but we just, it's just like such a tedious process right now for us for some reason. So I'm gonna do a fourth video. Like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll be right back with the fourth video.